now that we found the magnitude of our reflection coefficient and the phase of the reflection coefficient, we can then move to the second part and find the voltage standing wave ratio. The voltage standing wave ratio in our Smith chart will be determined by the radius of our SWR circle in the right-hand side. So it will be the radius right here. And we need to read that number from this axis. As we see in here, we have 4 and we have 5. However, our radius, our circle, is hitting that axis between 4 and 5. So we need to see to the inner lines. So it will be 4.2, 4.4, and 4.6. And we just mark that down as our point for the standing wave ratio. Again, the standing wave ratio will be read directly from the Smith chart as 4.6.